What is up, Goofy Gang?
That is my dog, sure. My dog. That is my dog. That is my dog. That is my dog, sure. My dog. That is my dog. That is my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog. We them two in a row. Me and my dog. Me and my dog.
Okay, so I'm gonna be showing you how to do my edges. I have a jacket on because it's cold in here. My nose is running. Okay, so I have this little brush thing, and it has a comb on this side. And I use Eco Styling Gel, Professional Styling Gel. I call Brie for all hair types. Da da da. Max hold a 10, baby. I just like take this side and I scoop it and I put some right here because I'm about out anyway, so let's put this right there. Okay. Look at these little beady bees. This how I do my edges, y'all. No, but I just gotta get this stuff off this. So since there's some on there, but anyways, I'll be like this. I'm doing this video because one of my friends recommended it. I don't know why I can't do it looking in that, so I'm gonna look in the mirror. Okay? Okay. But I'm just gonna lean. Bruh, I'm just gonna try. I can do them like this. It's a bunch of different ways that I do them. Like, I don't know. I just freaking do them. Depending on how I'm feeling. Just gotta take it, swoop it. If you got like really crinkly hair like me, then you gonna need a bunch of swoops. And this just like separates it. Like if you see, just separate it like I said. Can't explain it. Self-explanatory, you can see. I'm just talking random. Let me hush. My arm's tired. Okay, so then I dip some on this side. And I gotta look in the mirror. Okay. I'm just gonna take some, dip it on the end of this. Eco on the other side. It's hard to look in this thing and do it. And you see how curly, like it just curls right back up. So I'm gonna put it up there. So most of the time I have to go over it twice. Just saying. And if you hear anything like mine, then you have to do it twice. Okay, I'm back. I got my little swoop. I'm just gonna tie it down. you can do it all to one side, I guess, like halfway. But it just depends on like how you have your hair. So that's pretty much it. I just do them. It depends on how I feel. Like, I don't know. This looks raggedy right now, but I don't care because I'm about to go to bed. But yeah, that's about it. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what else y'all want to see. Bye.